Hello, everyone. Welcome to the world of Assassins, Pirates, and American History. This is Assassin's Creed Rogue. Right now, we gotta be going to Villeli Carriar. And we got 4 chests, 5 collectibles, 1 lookout point, 1 quest item, and 2. I don't know, I never knew what that icon means. Okay, let's see where it is. Here it is. The viewpoint is 187 this way, meters this way. Oh, there's a train here too. That's weird. First time I saw train tracks here on this island. On an island. Well, it's not an island, but. It's not an island at all. But. Here we go. Synced it. Let's see. A little bit more view here. It looks like we got a sword, Viking sword. Another cave painting, which is good. And just a couple other, like, animus fragments. So let's loop around. Let's go this way first. Get this chest that's. Seems to be right down here. It's right here. Here we go. Let's do this prosperity. This prosperity is 77 this way. Go. There we go. That was an animus fragment, sorry. Now we go for this cave painting. And the cave painting is 100 meters this way. Hmm. Toronto. Snowy here. And here we go. Fourteen out of 24 cave paintings. Okay. Oh yeah, we do have a prosperity. And this chest is 82 this way. 82 meters. Two of four chests. Oh, it's probably not a train. Probably a minecart. Oh, let's get this prosperity, which is 36 this way. Make more shrapnel grenades because I need that. Shrapnel grenades. There we go. So I can blow this up. There we go. And we can get prosperity. That's good. Now this animus fragment. Oh, I was gonna say, how am I supposed to get this? It's in midair. That's an easy one. Just jump for it. There we go. Got it. Two animus fragments completed. Now, four more items to get. It's 49 this way, so. It is. One of two quest items. 9 of 15. And then here we go. It's 26. go. And it's right here. The last chest is 58 meters this way. And there we go. Last chest. Now let's see if we can get this shanty. I'm not gonna get that shanty. Okay. Now. Remove that and let's go down to our boat. I wish you can fast travel to your boat. I don't see why you couldn't. Okay, next, let's see. What we can do, go to now. Okay, we did this. Trying to figure out where we can go to finish off. 4-5. 4-4. 5-5. Then I guess we can go here. Fast travel, thank you. Cut down this flag. There we go. Okay. and I'm dead. Great. Okay, now. Gotta be a little bit careful. More careful.
Halt! I need to talk to you.
There we go.
Stop right, you shall
perish! There we go. Let's kill this guy that's up here.
You! Stop!
I'm...
Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again! Resistance is not in your best interest. Desist!
Okay, I'm trying to get up here. Cut down the flag.
Surprise work.
I did it again. I jumped for the leap of faith, huh? It's okay, it's not hard to do again.
Get your dirty.
Thank you.
He's getting away. Must I do everything here? I have as clear a shot as I can get.
Trying to get up to this. So you need to do this, and then you jump. Okay. It worked on that one. Flag. Now.
Down, or else. Okay, guys, we got everything we can do here. Okay, I think we got everything here, right?
We've got everything here ready. Okay, so in the next episode, we're going to be going to... Let's get there now. It's not that long of a... Come back to this when I get a little stronger.
Captain's helm!
Maids out! Let's go! Cargo for the take. Trim the yards off the wind. Get them aloft.
There we go.
That's all safe.
Four chests, four collectibles, one viewpoint, one renovation, one settlement. Okay, guys. That has been Assassin's Creed Rogue. My name is Raul. I will see you soon.